Hey, thanks so much for coming back to Jake's Face Reacts. Continuing with your requests, as long as we're going, let's keep going. All right, so we are going to Sweden. I love Sweden. And we're going back to 1991. Sweden, 1991. All right, it looks like, oh dear, Carola is the artist. The song is Fangad of in Stormvind? No, Storm and Wind? I don't know. I'm just kind of guessing at this point. So let's go, Sweden, 1991. Oh, she's here. First of all, I mean, let's talk about someone catapulted her out there on that stage. Like, she didn't know it was her time or something. And, like, she just got shoved out there and she just ran all the way to the front and center of the stage. I felt kind of bad for those two backing dancers that had to dance in, like, full-blown suits. Like, that couldn't have been comfortable. I liked her little parts of the choreography as well. Like, it was all giving me, like, Richard Simmons, like, early 90s jazzercise-ish feels. So I don't know if that's what it was going for, but that's what it was giving me. I liked her voice. It was very strong. And this wasn't typically, like, what I would have thought a Swedish entry would have sounded like, but perhaps this is what the Swedish entries used to sound like before Sweden became like, you know, the pop songwriting, creating mecca of the music industry. I liked it. She had a lot of energy. She had just a lot of energy. She did, and I liked the orchestra too. Carola. Okay. Honey, I don't know what you were talking about, but you were delivering it with like more energy than the past like 85 people that I've seen combined. So good job for that. Keep reaching for the stars. Reaching for the stars. Oh God. Okay. And on that note, I will see you guys next time. Peace. He's reaching for the star. First of all, I mean, how am I giving her advice on her life when this was 1981? 1991.